to the cabin, continuing along the pathway. Cut out an area to walk. Going up to Steve's property. Put a little bridge in here. There's a lot of water here. Oh no, Mochi! Alright. Guess he didn't get the message about the bridge. It's the bridge. That is the spring house. And we will head back over here. Some little wild strawberries, I think. Come down here and sit on the rocks under the tree. Head back over to the beginning of the little walking trail. Oh, and here are the aspen. Trying to save. Here's where I started to clear out. Make this a little more open, yet a nice barrier. And we'll head back up to the cabin. A lot more grass this year for some reason. Yes, because it's so much more moisture. Okay, chill. I think Steve took down the gates too.